So India, China, Vietnam, Cambodia, anywhere really where women have very long hair and are willing to sell it. So one use of short hair clippings is for making rope, and this has been used in places like India and Korea and Myanmar for muzzling cattle. It's thought to protect you from evil on the road, so this is a sort of talisman that would be attached to a car or a rickshaw. When I was in China, I visited the Wenzhou Hair Embroidery Institute. And there, the artists are actually making very, very realistic portraits, entirely embroidered in individual strands of human hair. You can extract an amino acid called L-cysteine. Most of it would be ending up in cosmetics and hair products and pet food. One of the more bizarre uses I came across was the making of wigs for dogs. And some of these wigs are even made out of human hair.